of your pops, Vinnie Mac, that booyah attack. That took some major sack. Hey, man, and everybody wants to know, what up with the whistle one?
The what?
The WCW. How's it doing?
Check this out. WCW is sublime. It's just a matter of time.
Sublime time. I like it. That's cool. Listen,
yeah. I'll holler at you later. I'll drop you a dime.
You don't stop. I love it. Yeah, I love it.
Shit. Show us Kate.
Beat it.
Hey, man, ain't gotta be so mean, Jolly Green.
What's up, man? Hey, tell me you're here to check out my match tonight,
actually,
right?
I'm not. I'm here to confront my father, but since he took off, you know, then that's what I'm gonna go do, too.
I understand all that, but you gotta stay around. You gotta catch up my match. I'm telling you right now, me against Kai and Tai. Can you believe those two little goose that challenged me?
Hannigan,
those two against me. They called me up. Dude, you know I'm just gonna totally get my stuff off tonight. You gotta hang around and watch it. You gotta check it out.
I'll check it out from the hotel, Sean.
Okay,
I'm out of here.
Hey, you know what, we go way back, we gotta talk, you know? I got some ideas I want to buy, you know what I'm saying? Cool!
Big Show, as a result of what happened last week on SmackDown, Kai and Tai has challenged you to a match. What are your thoughts about this matchup?
What are my thoughts? Kevin, Kai and Tai goes out and they talk about how evil they are. We are evil! The Big Show is evil. It's 7'2", 500 pounds, bad attitude. And tonight, Kai and Tai is getting every bit of it, quick, fast, and furious. And you know why? Not just because they called me out, but also because Shane McMahon's watching. And I've got something to prove.
That matchup is next. Well, it's the Big Show. Yeah, the 7'2", 500-pound Big Show, who so badly wanted The Undertaker and Kane last week, couldn't find a partner, couldn't find a team to join him. Finally, Kai and Tai volunteered, and what did the Big Show do? He took a walk.
Well, of course he took a walk. Kai and Tai, can you imagine? Look how they messed everything up. As my boy Eminem would say, the G to the O to the OFS. They are goofs. Goofs, I tell you. And they goofed up here against The Undertaker and Kane.
Well, I don't know what Jerry Mathers, Eminem, whatever his name is, would say, but why do you call them goofs?
Well, that's what the Big Show called them. Goofs. G-O-O-F-F. Goofs. Didn't you listen? When the Big Show talks, you really need to listen.
As the late Gorilla Monsoon would say, here comes the opposition.
Big Show, we have fooled you. We just wanted to lure you down so you can fall into our trap. You may be Godzilla, but Godzilla is no match for cold, hard cash. This will show you not to mess with true evil.
Indeed.
Uh-oh. What the hell is this? The APA. I think the Kai and Tai just invested some significant yen because APA. Making their way to the ring, but hey, this ain't gonna be easy, APA or not. We're in for that shot right to the Big Show. Oh my God! The clothesline from hell almost took the 500 timer right out of those size 22 boots.
It looks to me like Kai and Tai made the payoff from hell, and now the Big Show is getting the brunt of a beating from the APA.
APA. He's 500 pounds, 7'2 is the Big Show. And has been taken down several notches by both members of APA.
And now they're leaving? So they did their job, they beat his ass, and now they're walking out.
And Kai and Tai, got a chance now. APA puts the Big Show on that big backside of his. And Kai and Tai, in this handicap match, Big Show kind of beginning to stir here a little bit. Uh-oh. Oh, that'll look good. Oh, my God. Good grief.
My God, too. Double pin.
Well, it's the Big Show. The Big Show. Angry and irate over getting outsmarted by Kayentai. But then it backfired right back in Kayentai's face with a double choke slam.
Why would you ever want to piss off a guy?